Introduction. The powers that be told me I need to introduce myself today. So I am J. Quentin Johnson, Hercules Mulligan, James Madison on Broadway, and I'm taking over. Brrr, oh. Ooh, look at this breakfast. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Guys, sometimes this food costs more than like a house, you know? But I'm not paying for it. Ooh, just look at the strawberries. Look who it is! Oh my goodness, guys, Jeff is gonna make me look so pretty for the day. I'm so excited because right now it's looking kind of, you know, it's just a little dry. For aspiring musical theater performers, I'll tell you what everyone else will tell you. Don't give up, even when people say that you should or this may not be for you. If you truly love it, keep going. Backstage antics, because I will be bringing them all throughout the night. Hurrah!
I suppose. In the wagging tail section of the West 42nd Street.
Yo! Proud mama, proud mama.
So proud.
Mandy, why would you do that? It's dangerous. Guys, I'm trying to get Mandy Gonzalez cast as Aaron Burr, but she won't even do the material.
I like to dance.
Graham, hit it for the Graham, hit it for the Graham, hey, look, we signed it, oh yeah, we signed it, I'm trying to get climbing, cause I know I gotta get grinding, hey, look at that. Think of my signature.
It looks like a two-year-old took a crayon.
Nah.
Tried to color inside the lines.
That's, tell them to get off my signature. That's a Q, a T, and a J. Okay, now go ahead, guys.
This isn't a Q.
Continue.
No.
This is,
you are dyslexic.
Where? Jay Quinn Johnson, where is
my
that?
My bro, that's a capital Q in cursive, my bro. So is that J.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're being duped.
Being duped by Quentin Johnson.
Let me ask you this question. Look at this real quick.
Flip it. I gotta flip it. Alright, we flip it.
Now that's his name. Now look at my name. Do you see letters? I see letters in my name. No, do you see letters
you
in your name?
Me?
Where are your
Wait,
letters?
Where are that's script that's lines, my bro.
And
that's cool. You know what do you think about George Washington stepping away?
Nope.
He has to serve. Nope. He could continue to serve.
No, one last
You know, the only true inspiration I have here at Hamilton Musical is Mr. Nick Walker. Truly a blessing to be able to be in a show with you.
I'm John Lawrence in the place to be.
2 points, Sam Adams, that I'm working on.
Killing it. Yeah.
Alright y'all, that's it for me. I'ma sign off and get some of this sleep. At Jay Quinn Johnson if you wanna see what else I'm up to. At Steadfast Musical if you wanna check that out. See what I'm working on. At Last Flag Flying if you wanna catch your boys in theater. See y'all on the flip. Wait, one more thing. For those of you out there that truly are in love with art in any medium, keep loving it. And if you wanna do it, keep working hard at it. There's nothing wrong with being passionate about something. Shouldn't be ashamed of that. It isn't cool to not try.